catches another powerful and intelligent EVP, but this time with Aaron down in the basement. Very chillingly and clearly, this may be the voice of the aggressor in the Dema homicide, who was also the victim of his own crime.
It's a little too late now. Odin's already claimed this one.